Just about ready for launch, kiddo. I can finally get out of these clothes. I don't have nearly enough pockets. And it'll be nice to have my own dick back.
You're fine leaving 8% of me to die?
It's not your finest 8%, Morty. And 8% of anything is expendable. 8% of pizza is crust. 8% of the Snyder Cut was Batman dreaming.
I don't know what that reference is. We're in a video game.
Not for long, baby.
I'm not leaving without all of me.
What? Oh, no. Let me crunch these numbers. 8% of 5 billion plus one person. My God. If you stay, it changes nothing. Bye.
She's not going. I don't think my country wants to go.
Who invited you to chime in, monitor face?
Why give me a monitor if my opinion doesn't matter? Your opinion isn't allowed to matter for the rest of us. We're all immortal. How many chunks of us are we supposed to give up? Look, I don't know about you, but I was already taking a big leap of faith here. We're basically giving up our lives to become a tiny part of a stranger. These lives aren't real. Yeah, but they're longer.
What is this? Suicide by summit meeting?
Everyone stop! Rick! I'll get every single part of me to get on every ship and go with you.
Good.
But you have to tell us you love us.
I mean, at this point, even if he said it, what's with the pause?
Screw you! Wait for it! Holy war!
Holier war!
Holiest war ever!